town of Moreland resulted from the efforts of homesteaders after the 1893 Cherokee outlet opening. The town was founded in 1901 by the Moreland Town Company. They realized the area's agricultural potential and the possibility of crop production. The Southern Kansas Railway furnished an accessible shipping point for the region after the line was constructed in 1886. The town was first named Dale City after J.D. Dale. Residents soon petitioned the federal government for a post office, which denied the request because there was already a Dale in Oklahoma Territory. Residents then selected the name Moreland, a designation derived from the nature of the site, which means valley or moor. The first Moreland post office was established in 1902. Moreland's economy is based on farming, primarily wheat and grain. Within a few years of its founding, the community supported 4 stores, 3 grain elevators, a feed mill, saloons, restaurants, hotels, and medical personnel. An oil boom occurred around the time of World War I. At its beginning, Moreland was smaller than Woodward, Curtis, and Quinlan, which are surrounding towns. Curtis and Quinlan withered away, but Moreland and Woodward continued to grow during the 20th century. Moreland's population steadily increased, rising from 592 residents in 1920 to 1,226 residents in the year 2000. The town has a local newspaper, the Moreland Leader, that is published once a week, every Thursday. It began publication in 1903 and circulates 1,400 copies to around 604 families. Moreland, Oklahoma is the birthplace of the famous race car driver, Troy Ruttman, who was born March 11, 1930. He was the older brother of NASCAR driver Joe Ruttman. Moreland is also the birthplace of Elizabeth Kinney, who held the title of Miss Oklahoma in the year 2004.